We are doing something that we are proud of, which is heritage and the different cultures that are infused in South Africa.
It was nice working on the car. It gave you a lot of experience.
Okay, what stood up for me was a three-leg pole, because where I come from, we still use such. This thing was used in an indigenous days, and even in a current days, it is still used.
The part that I enjoyed the most is the drawzib. And I enjoyed it a lot because I really busy with drawzib. Someone from Supercare Africa Malare. The zebra looks alive.
Zebra stripes, they're just like fingerprints. Every zebra has different stripes, just like a person has different fingerprints.
How I think Ford South Africa have contributed to the whole heritage phenomenon of our country. They've managed to have the biggest facility that involves different people who come from different backgrounds. Then we come together as one component. Heritage to me, it means physical interface and intangible inheritance from the past generation to the next. I just appreciate the opportunity that I was given to engage in this process where we need to paint the cars and show all the cultural activities within our country.
Ford.
Ford.
Ford. Go further.
Go further.
Go further.
Go further.
Go further. Go further.